22 are negative, so that means they must be minus 22 to negative 1. Then comes 0, that's 23rd. 44 means then there are 1 to 21. So 21 here, 22, and 22 here, 44. Now see, sum of 1 to 21 would be same as minus 1 to minus 21. This would be in a negative way, this would be in a positive way. They would cancel each other. The only term left would be minus 22. Therefore, D is the right answer.